Hello, my name is Suzuki Samurai. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I've been told that I must take this air compressor and put it in this hole, and then, oh, like that.
So how you got it in is you spread them and then put it in, and then you want to get a C-clamp.
Did nobody end up on your wrist at any time?
You want, you can like get it in there a little farther and then it can start.
Konnichiwa. I'll be showing you how to take this out. But you know you need to get snap ring plier and string of 1000 wire. You put it in and you must spread it like this. Then you must get, once it is loose, just pop it out like that. Then you take this, hit it a couple times on the desk. Pop out like this. Your Osaki Suzuki Samurai. Hello. Today I show you how to put this back into this. After you have placed the rod back into the hole, you must carefully tighten this down. Put it back in the hole. What is it back in the hole? You simply just push down, maybe. Tighten it and put it back in. Then you are now finished.
Mr. Parker, today I show you how to take this apart. You take off the rubber things like this, you push this, and that comes out, and you're done.
Today I'm going to be showing you how to put it back together. We'll take plastic piece, rubber piece, put it inside. Then, once that is in, you'll take other black rubber piece, and put that on.
Is he recording
that? You take this, put it on, wrap it around the middle of the housing, make sure something good. Same thing, other side. You're finished!